Children, let's learn about our solar system in chapter number 45. Take a close look at our solar system and fill in the blanks with the correct word from the bracket. So, yahan par bracket mein kuch words diye gaye hain. In is solar system ko dhyan se dekhna hai and then we have to fill here. The sun is a star as it has its own. Sun ek star hai jisme apna khud ka kya hai, light hai ya night hai. So it will be light. Dash are the heavenly bodies that move around the sun. Sun ke saath charo taraf ghumta hai. Kaun ghumta hai? Moon aur planets. So planets. Planet dash is the closest to the sun. Sun ke bahut hi paas hai ye wala planet. Mercury ya fir Venus. So it is Mercury. Similarly children, read these sentences and complete it. I hope you have understood this.